Walker.
If you didn't know.
And unfortunately, I missed my little motivational performance. I'm really sorry. I need to go out here. But I heard you smashed it, as usual, so I'm fine. Next time.
What's going on? Pack yourself.
Oh yes, I've got a new album coming out in the next year. New single called Understanding. I'm going to be put out through Blue Rock, Def Jam in America, and I'm focusing on America first this time. But you know, I'm here, I still love England. And that's it really, ain't got much else to say.
And we're going to do a tune together?
Yes.
On camera?
See, you heard that.
In the next 6 weeks.
Yes! Oh, in the next 6 weeks?
Yes.
Okay, I want to try, I've got nothing
before
to
you fly, don't go nowhere. 6 weeks.
Why are you giving me 6 weeks? How are you going to give me the one?
I'm giving you 6 weeks.
Okay, 6 weeks. You heard this. 6 weeks. Right. There's not a song by 6 weeks, you can come and shoot me.
Not shoot, but I'll come again.
Yeah, come again.
So here's me recording the song. I'm in my kitchen right now, just because I'm cooking, and I don't want to burn it because I get carried away with my music and I might burn my food. So I'm in my kitchen and I'm just gonna lay down a guide verse. I'm still like writing the verse, so I'm gonna record it and write it at the same time, just to get a feel for it, basically. So yeah. So this is the beat, and basically, I'm just recording the guy, so I don't need my headphones, I don't need nothing, I'm just writing the song, like, really just writing the song. So, I got the first line and then that's all. I'm gonna go off. Yeah, from when we first started to see each other, she was 2020, it was so clear. This is my actual kitchen setup. So I got my mic in my hand, got my Mac, mic lead, my headphones that I'm not using, and just some speakers in the kitchen, basically. But it's just literally just to write my verse.
From when we first got to see each other, she was 2020, it was so clear.
I had to give that girl my mixtape. I had to give that girl my CD.
From when we first got to see each other, she was 2020, it was so clear.
I had to give that girl my CD, so even when we're apart, she's still here. Yeah.
It was so clear. I had to give that girl my CD, so even when we're apart,
she's still here. She told me that she loved my wordplay. Had to read between the lines, it was kinda deep. I told her that my music's like an open book and she could be my bookmark, slid in between my sheets. She liked my way with words, so I had my way with her. Why'd I have to take it further, huh? I couldn't keep it real, bruv. She had a killer figure, guess I got away with murder. But there's no armor for karma, so she got away with my heart. Cat burglar, never heard her. I should have seen it from the very start. Back in the studio, meant to be in here with someone today. Someone cancelled last minute. I'm not going to say the name because hopefully the next video I can link together and that someone will be here. I'm going to record the verses anyway. Back with the infamous. T Wonderful.
Yep. It's cold, our studio.
I was explaining. The studio's cold, that's why I'm zipped up to the brim. I was explaining my tune. So this tune, it's like a Don't Forget to Call Back Part 2, but it's like a film. So when you play it at the beginning, and you got the piano solo is like the summary. You know, like at the back of the book, sometimes when you read the summary of the whole film. So the piano solo, it starts, everything's so happy, so it's all good, do you know what I mean, at the beginning. But then it starts dropping into the minor chords. As well, and the mood changes, and then the sub kick jumps in, you know what I mean? And then that's when it flips, and then by the end, it ends on the D major, jump, D minor, boom, and then it's like that's the end of the story, and it ends. So it starts all happy, and then it ends sad. So it's like a love story, but it starts, everything's all good, and then eventually it deteriorates to the end. So that's how it is. What's happening, people? What's today's date? 14th December, waiting for Terri Walker in the studio.
So I thought I'd start playing a song about me waiting. And they go, it's called Terri. Ooh.
You can just come for a photo shoot. Look, you look beautiful. Look at you. Of course I can film.
No, I don't want you to film me.
You actually don't want me to. No. Even if I just put it up on the speaker and we just get on with it.
I just want to explain to you.
I'm
gonna take your phone, I'm gonna give me the phone, I'm gonna give it up.
Huh? It's not a phone.
Or whatever it is. Stop fucking filming me!
Alright, yeah, cool. Right. Have you listened to the song even?
Yeah, listen to it. Do you know, Venus, if you haven't had a chance.
It's fine if you haven't. That's cool.
Go on, let me.
Alright, so I'm gonna break it down. What my song's about.
Let's just quick, because my head's.
Alright, the beginning, alright, the whole song basically is about me and a girl, obviously. But it's structured as if it was a film. Yeah?
Okay.
And at the start, you've got the little piano solo, and it's meant to be like it starts all happy, and then it goes down, and then it ends all. So it's about a film. So it starts off all cool, and then with the girl. Well, at first I met the girl, and then I ended up sleeping with her, and I just all I wanted it to be with B, but I got caught up, and then we got together. Yeah. And then but then it starts to go down, and then our relationship's just deteriorating. But by the end, it's just dead. So I wanted the chorus to be something like.
So what happens in the middle? Why does it go dead?
It just dies. And you know, at the beginning of the film, everything's all rosy, everything's all cool. Do you know what I mean? And everything's, oh yeah, we're all nice. And then by the end, like
you hate each other. Okay.
Yeah,
that's not positive, is it?
It's not, but I mean, sometimes that's just how it is.
I don't hate any of my exes.
But you don't hate each other, but it just deteriorates, and it's definitely not the same as it was. Just,
okay.
And all you want to do is go back.
Okay.
To the first
scene. Okay, it's more like it's not the same as it used to be played.
Yeah.
Play it.
There's no armor for karma, so she got away with my heart. Cat burglar, never heard her. I should have seen it from the very start.
Because her side of the story might be different.
No, your side, well, how I would like your side to be, but if you want to make a different side, you can make a different side. But how your side is, like, so what I was saying is, you're sitting there just zoning out, thinking about the whole relationship, and you're seeing it playing back in your mind, and you wish you could press rewind, because you don't want to see the end. You know how it ends.
Mm.
Do you know what I mean? You wish you could go back to the beginning.
But you do, like, you want to see the end.
I mean, I'm just the dude. I'm not, you know how, like.
But you say, okay, see, because you're confused, because you said when it first started out, you thought it was just a bang. Then it
didn't. Not just a bang.
Finished.
No, but I did start nice. We started to see each other. Exactly. But like 2020, it was so clear. I had to give the girl my seat.
You confused me because you said at first you thought it was just nothing, but then you got caught up with her.
I mean, I did like her. I did like her. And she liked my way with words, so I had my way with her. Why'd I have to take it further?
But I couldn't keep it real, bruv. She had a killer figure. Guess I got my way with murder.
Yeah.
But there's no armor for karma, so she got away with my heart.
So she hurt you?
Well, she got my heart. She didn't hurt me. She got my heart. Cat burglar, never heard of. Okay. I should have seen it from the very start. And then the second verse goes into... Oh, shit.
This is why it's confusing me, because 1 minute is she's...
I mean, maybe I don't really know where I stand, but yes. I know it does really...
But then started off picture perfect, but then we ended up picking at the picture. And now I don't know if it's worth it. Used to be a sweet peach, but she's getting bitter. I used to make her laugh, and she used to make me late when we used to make love in the morning. But now she makes me laugh when she's acting all bait, and she's making excuses and yawning. And now my 2020's got a little blurrier than earlier. Am I mistaking the signs? Or maybe infatuation was overtaken. Am I mistaken this time? See, it was all good just a week ago, but now we can go. Either way, it's in the air. She just sent another message. I just read and left it there.
I like, if possible, the melody to jump into falsetto. You know how, because I wanna see it. Do you know what I mean? Just something. Yeah, it's just something. I don't know. I like how you want
to. So we started to see.
I want to say, sometimes life doesn't go where you want it to go.
Exactly, yeah.
That's what
it's
more.
So you can be out of it, like looking in.
Yeah. In that way, it's
yeah, that
story. In that way, you can talk about
what you're talking about. I was cheating, really.
You think you found no one that makes you feel like you're the only one, but it's just begun, yeah. And then we change, but carry on like it's okay. But it's not okay to lie to ourselves when we change the world.
Started off picture perfect.